Hello from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, and welcome to another round of the World Championship and the MotoGP race. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. Everything's ready for the race to start now. We're just waiting for those lights to go out, and the riders will take these last few seconds to focus on the race ahead.